Nature Cat, Squeaks, Daisy, and Hal are cartoon characters and not real animals. To keep all of our animal friends safe, check with a grown-up before you bring a pet on your next nature adventure.
It's Nature Prize Surprise.
Today's contestants are Squeaks and Marvin. Now, let's see which mouse will win today's Nature Prize Surprise.
Please let it be cheese.
Name a reptile.
A turtle. A turtle is a reptile.
That is correct, Squeaks. You win a big hunk of cheese.
Whoa! It's the biggest hunk of cheese I ever seen. Cheese.
Hey, get over here, Marvin. There's more than enough for both of us, cuz.
Oh, shucks, Squeaks. You're the best.
See you next time, all!
Nature Prize Surprise.
This summer on PBS Kids, you're invited on a special trip with Molly of Denali to celebrate love and family.
You're here?
It's an all-new Molly of Denali hour-long special, Monday, July 10th on PBS Kids.
Hey, guys! Look what I found!
Get to know the outdoor adventurer, Nature Cat.
Tally-ho!
PBS Kids Backyard Explorer Extraordinaire.
Never fear! Nature Cat is here to save the day!
Whoops.
Nothing can stop us now!
So explore the outdoors with Nature Cat.
Tally-ho!
Streaming now, free, on PBS Kids.
Funding for Nature Cat has been provided in part by the Hamill Family Foundation, the Donna Van Ekron Foundation, these generous donors, the Corporation for Public Broadcasting, and by viewers like you. Thank you.
Podcast.
Boring.
The Arthur Podcast!
Listen to the Arthur Podcast anywhere you find your podcasts and stream Arthur free on PBS Kids.
My name is Brittany Haas, and I'm a kindergarten teacher at Ettrick Elementary in Chesterfield County. We're at Pocahontas State Park today, and I wanted to bring my kid to the park so that they could experience the outdoors and things that they don't necessarily get to see or do in the schoolyard. My name is Krista Weatherford.
So I'm going to get out a live animal. You ready?
Yeah.
By having children come into the Nature Center and get a chance to touch and feel and look up close at animals, it forms a connection. They also got to go down to the lake where they got to pull all sorts of critters out of the water.
You guys got three things.
As they get to know what is here, then they come to love it, and that's why they want to protect it and enjoy it.
Funding for Hero Elementary has been provided by a grant from the U.S. Department of Education's Ready to Learn program.
Target believes that the power of play and the joy of everyday life are all around. Target is a proud sponsor of PBS Kids.